Investigation of usability of fatty acids as copper extractant from leached copper ore. This article is written by two authors. First author Moses Tiajimo. Second author Olayan Kasanda. Contribution and originality of the study is that, this study is one of the very few studies which have investigated and ascertained the fact that fatty acids obtained from vegetable oil can be effectively used as a copper extractant in place of the 2-ethylxylphosphoric acid which is commonly used during solvent extraction. This paper presents an experimental study on leaching and solvent extraction of copper from low-grade copper ore mined from Nasarawa, Nigeria, by fatty acids in petroleum-based diluents, methyl isobutyl ketone, MIBK, styrene, and kerosene. The leaching investigation showed that the optimum temperature, contact time, and H2SO4 concentration are 91.5 Oc, 39 minutes, and 2.9 m, respectively. Response surface methodology, RSM, was adopted for the optimization of the leaching conditions. The aqueous solution obtained from leaching of copper ore and sulfuric acid was used for the solvent extraction. The extraction studies shows that fatty acids in a petroleum-based organic solvent is an effective extractant for solvent extraction of copper. The fatty acids used in the studies were obtained by acidifying the soap that was produced when vegetable oil was treated with sodium hydroxide. It was also observed that diluents affect the percentage extraction of copper. Styrene achieved the highest percentage extraction, followed by kerosene and MIBK at 80% and 90% VV diluents in fatty acids. Thanks for watching this video of International Journal of Chemistry and Materials Research Volume 7 Issue Number 1.